Hello and welcome to the Uship Pro posting tutorial video. In this video, we will show you how to post loads over to Uship directly from MegaBee. We are going to work from a placed order, so once you've logged into your MegaBee account, search for a load that you would like to post by selecting the placed link in our left-hand navigation. This will display all records with the status of placed. Select the placed order that you would like to post. Review the information within the placed order to make sure it is correct. Do make sure to enter the scheduled pickup date and expected delivery date located in the Carrier tab. Once this is done, make sure to click the Save button and you will be ready to post the load. Now let's click on the Actions tab and select the Post Update to Load Board button. Here, in the Load Board Editor, we give you the ability to review, add or change the information before you actually post it over to the load board. You may add additional notes, confirm pickup and delivery dates, as well as post which load boards to post to. In this case, Uship. Click on the Post Load button at the top of the screen and a confirmation message will appear stating the load has been posted. Now that the order has been posted, you can access your Uship account and view the posted order within the active category of your Uship account. Need to make an update to an already posted order? MegaBee software has got you covered. Updating or making changes to an already posted order, for example, lowering the carrier fee and clicking the Save button, will automatically update your listing on the load board. Need to remove an order from the load boards? By changing the status of an order to be dispatched, completed, or canceled, we'll not only update the order status in our software, but we'll also remove the vehicle from all of the load boards it was posted to. By logging back into your Uship account and refreshing the screen, you will see that the unposted order is no longer displayed within the active column of your report. Once a carrier has been assigned to ship this load and it has been removed from the load board, you may now continue with the remaining steps in MegaBee to complete the order. This concludes our tutorial on posting to the Uship load board. If you have any questions or would like to sign up for MegaBee, feel free to give us a call. Thanks for watching.